Hey guys, this next episode will be very short and very fast, just like the flight itself. If you're looking for a place to do some fast rotations or very short flights because you need to practice, get familiar with the new wing, or you've been stuck at home for months because of some stupid virus and now you just really want to fly no matter where, this place is for you. The flight lasts only around 30 seconds, which is equal to the time I usually last during sex. Therefore, I named this flight a Quickie.
As you might have guessed, this place is close to Grenoble in France, only 10 km south from city center. A road goes directly next to the landing area, so you can easily get there with your car, or if you're poor like me, with your bike. So flying here is very simple. You walk up like this, fly down like this. You're landing here or here. Just remember to take off in the right direction like this and have enough lift to make it over the trees and bushes which are here. That's it.
So this is the spot, welcome. It's very easy. The hill up there is our takeoff. The field here, our landing area. The trees there are our only obstacle. It's this easy. The weather is really nice now, so let's go for it. If we're fucked up, you're to blame. So this is the takeoff, I'll show you very quickly. This place here, as you can see, there's not much space to run, so it's better when you have some headwind coming to make it easier for you to take off. The landing is right there, the green field, very easy to land on. The only obstacle are the trees on the way, which you see there, but if you have some good wind and nice takeoff, you fly over them with no problem. So yeah, this is the spot, let's go for it. We really need to see this through. We never wanted to be abused. We'll never give up. It's no use. If we're fucked up, you're to blame.
So that's it for this episode, I hope you enjoyed it and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.